Every organization has a different process and workflow in place depending on their unique work structure. For example, let's say all the high priority tasks in Zilker needs to be assigned to John and must be completed within a week. But what if there were hundreds of rules like this? Missing out on even one could crush your whole project. If only there was a way to automate this. Introducing workflow rules in Zoho projects. With workflow rules, all you need to do is specify the conditions, and Zoho projects would automate just about anything. From auto-assigning tasks, auto-updating fields, sending notifications, and much more. Now let's see how to set these rules up. Let's say you have a dedicated team that works on high-priority tasks with a turnaround time of 1 week. How would you set up a workflow rule for that? You could configure actions to make sure that every time a high-priority task is filed and is required to be completed within a week, it automatically gets assigned to this team, and also regular notifications about the task are triggered to the project owner. To create this rule, click on New Workflow Rule, give it a name, select Creation under Execution On, and click on Next. Now set up the required conditions. Condition 1, the priority of the task should be high. And condition 2, the task end date should be within the next 7 days. Now select the actions that should be triggered if these conditions match. Action 1, the task should be assigned to a specific team. And action 2, a reminder should be sent to the project owner. Now let's look at this rule in action. Let's create a new task, give it a name, but not select the associated team, nor set a reminder. But I'll set the priority to high, and the due date to be within 7 days from the date of creation, and click on Add. Now this would take us to the tasks detail page, where we could see the task is automatically associated to the team, app development, and a reminder is also set to be sent to the project owner every day at 9 in the morning. The actions that can be triggered with these rules are not just limited to field updates. You could automatically send emails or even use webhooks to trigger an action in a third-party application that you're using. You can also choose when these rules should be executed. It can be when something new is created, or an existing work item is updated, or when a comment is posted, or even when a document is associated. You can even quickly turn on and off these rules based on the project that you're working on without having to delete them when they're not in use. The actions that you could automate using these workflow rules are only limited to your imagination. So try out the new workflow rules today and let us know how you like them. If you need any help setting them up, reach out to us at support@zohoprojects.com.